What's up, guys? In today's video, we'll be playing Palworld! Yay! I'm sure a lot of you have seen this game because, you know, it's Pokemons with guns. I probably shouldn't say Pokemon, but who gives a fuck? It's Pokemon. Let's get started. New world. And we're gonna cut this out. Or not. Alright, this is gonna be our guy. Yeah. Ooh, look. Some nice little slaves. Right. God, I got such a thick ass. My word, dude. Okay, that's how we punch. Build. It's the map. There's the map. Now what is this? Now I gotta find some fallen branch. It's warm. Options. Okay. Wait, survival guide. There we go. Interesting. And then the build menu. Okay. This is like Ark. Boom. Oh wait, oh, I was trying to crouch. I know you're not my slave yet, but... Wait, just wait until I actually have the option to do that. Okay, I need stone. Can I see? Nope. Oh, wait, I won't use that. Okay. Need this. I mean, you get a lot. Get them all. It's that easy. What else am I doing? Enhanced stats. What the? Let's just go for. I always do this when Mark, so. Let's make a pickaxe. What do I need? Fuck. That is just not the right thing. Look at that big chonka. Is this the right? Yeah. secret chest. Oh wait, there's a key. Why? Bro, what the fuck? Things more like Conan Exiles. Let's get a club. Oh, you actually have to. Oh, there's the spiral guide. I hate reading all that. Albeck. There he is. Tasty. Where's the thing I just made? First little boy. Oh yeah, how old do I need to make a house sphere? Just some stone. Yeah. Let's go. Oh yeah, that bro. Here we go. I crap. Oh, I'm such a dumbass. Press Q to throw and capture. Okay. Where's the power? Here we go. This one. Hold still. Aw, oh, I didn't mean to do that. Wait, what are you trying to do? Sit down. I want this one. Kill it. And how we throw? Yeah. What, you mad? Hello, big boy. What if I just go ahead and... It ain't even that hard. I do. Bruh. He think he's tough. What am I doing? Really? Just stand there and look cute. I've seen enough about this game to know that gathering is the amount that they gather when, you know, you have them gather, obviously. So the higher level they have, the better they are at it. So this one can, and, you know, they can only do the stuff they have a field for, so we can't work the farms, the fields, the switch ups. Yes. This is what Pokemon is meant to be. Good chicken. Some good chicken. Oh, this game. I love this game already. What is that? Now, I've played Conan Exiles and Ark, so I know a little about getting the objects you're not supposed to be able to get to yet. You see this, boys? Pointing at Exiles. Collect and offer them the statue prior. Okay. Probably just gonna set up in this huge area right here. I just realized his name is Mammogrest. That's pretty similar to a certain Mammo Swine, just saying. Then again, half this shit, so. Is that sheep using my fire? Did this one just touch me? Oh wait, I gotta make a Pokeball. Give me a sec. Oh, that's how the shield works. It just automatically does it. Let me see. Who's got tiny hands that can do work? Wait. Okay. I guess we'll give some to the chicken. Oh, shit. Trying to run from me? Level attack just for him. One more. It's funny. Yeah, so this guy can do a bunch of stuff because he's got hands. Yes, here we go. I keep jumping in fire. What am I doing? Finish the jump. Oh, shit. I think that's what I'm gonna do. This is gonna be like my ranch. Probably gonna have a nice house somewhere over here. Probably in the tropical islands. This is just gonna be my sleep, can't do much. We'll learn. The heck is this? Schematic. Obviously, I get the bowler hat. I wasn't gonna kill you, but he found some wandering around and murdered you. Yeah. Oh no, stop, bad chicken. Stop that, you can't kill him. Oh, oh no. So sad, oh no. What's he got? It's worth it. That's so much fun. Get back to work. Get back to work. I want to kill it so bad. Then the heck do you think you're looking at? Oh, I can't stand these filthy animals coming in at here like in the family place. You shouldn't be doing this. You need to get back to work, finishing the thing. Ooh, these people are lazy. See, look at that. Look at that nice working sheep. A bow for you to think. Wow. You know, it works in theory. To the inbred dragon. Messed up. Alright. I'm taking him down. I don't care anymore. So. Yes, sir, that's how we do it. W. What did you have? I think that's where I'm going to call it for today's video. I'm definitely going to play more though, off camera, so deal with it. See you next time.